Welcome to Ace of Top 10, and today we are counting down top 10 flying aces from Germany in the World War I. So what actually is a flying ace? A pilot who shot down multiple enemy planes in aerial combat is called an ace. The minimum number to become ace is usually considered to be 5. Watch the video till the end because there is a surprise fact in the end related to today's video. Here are the top 10 aces from Germany in World War I. Number 10. Oswald Boko. Oswald Boko was a German flying ace of the First World War, credited with 40 victories. He was one of the most influential patrol leaders and tacticians of the early years of air combat. Boko is honored as the father of the German fighter air force as well as considered the father of air fighting tactics. He was killed in a crash following a mid-air collision on 28 October 1916. Number 9. Pavel Wilhelm Boehme. Pavel Wilhelm Boehme was a German fighter ace in World War I. Boehme was born in 11 May 1896 in Duisburg, Germany. He was a dental assistant before World War I and earned a private pilot's license by summer 1914. He received the Polem Merit shortly before the armistice and was finally credited with 43 victories, ranking 9th among German aces. Boehme died in an air crash at Copenhagen in 15 July 1927 while test flying a Rohrbach Ro 9 fighter. Number 8. Bruno Lazza. Colonel General Bruno Lazza was a German Air Force officer during World War I and World War II. Credited with 44 aerial victories during World War I, he was one of the Germany's leading flying aces as well as commander of one of the first Imperial German Air Service, Jagdgeschwaders. He was awarded with Pearl Merit and Knight's Cross of the Iron Cross. Lazza died in Hamburg in 1960 at the age of 69. Number 7. Udolf Berthold. Oskar Gustav Udolf Berthold was a German flying ace of World War I. Between 1916 and 1918, he shot down 44 enemy planes, 16 of them while flying one-handed. Berthold's perseverance, bravery, and willingness to return to combat while still wounded made him one of the most famous German pilots of World War I. He died of gunshot wounds during political street fighting in Hamburg on 15 March 1920. Number 6. Fritz Ruhmi. Fritz Ruhmi was a German fighter pilot in the First World War, credited with 45 victories. He was awarded with Polem Merit and Golden Military Merit Cross. Fritz Ruhmi's tally of 45 victories was almost entirely over enemy fighter planes. He shot down more enemy scouts than Manfred von Richthofen, the Red Baron. When he jumped from his damaged machine, his parachute failed entirely, sending the 27-year-old ace plummeting to the ground below. Number 5. Werner Voss. Werner Voss was a World War I German flying ace created with 48 aerial victories. He began his military career in November 1914 as a 17-year-old hussar. By 6 April 1917, Voss had scored 24 victories and awarded Germany's highest award, the Pearl Merit. His last stand came on 23 September 1917, just hours after his 48th victory, after he fell in solo opposition to 8 British aces. He was described by his preeminent foe, James McCudden, as the bravest German airman. Number 4. Josef Karl Peter Jacobs. Josef Karl Peter Jacobs was a German flying ace with 48 victories during the First World War. His total tied him with Werner Voss for 4th place among the German aces. From the early 1918 onwards, Jacob started flying the Fokker Drive 1 triplane with just a 7 and had his aircraft finished in a distinctive black scheme. He died in Munich on 29 July 1978. the last living aviation recipient of the Parle Merit. Number 3. Erich Lunhardt. Erich Lunhardt was the third highest German flying ace with 54 victories during the First World War. Lunhardt was an aggressive, skilled fighter whose score grew steadily. During this period, he flew Albatross and Falch planes, having scored 14 of his victories in the Falch D3. He was the most successful pilot in the type. He died due to a parachute failure when his plane collided with another fellow German pilot, Lieutenant Alfred Wenz. Number 2. Ernst Udet. Ernst Udet was a German pilot during World War I and a Luftwaffe colonel general during World War II. Udet joined the Imperial German Air Service at age 19, eventually becoming a notable flying ace of World War I, scoring 62 confirmed victories. He was the highest scoring German pilot to survive World War I. On 17 November 1941, Ernst Udet committed suicide by shooting himself in the head, but it was concealed from the public, and at his funeral, he was lauded as a hero who had died in flight while testing a new weapon. Number 1. Manfred von Richthofen. Manfred Eiberich Freiherr von Richthofen, known in English as Baron von Richthofen and most famously as the Red Baron, was a fighter pilot with the German Air Force during World War I. He is considered the ace of aces of the war, being officially credited with 80 air combat victories. Richthofen painted his aircraft red, and this combined with his title led to him being called the Red Baron. Although he was known to use the Fokker Drive 1, only 19 of his 80 kills were made in this type of aircraft. Richthofen was shot down and killed near Pauksuazauma on 21 April 1918. He remains one of the most widely known fighter pilots of all time and has been the subject of many books, films and other media. Now, as we mentioned earlier, this is Saiful Azam, one of the best pilots from our country. Saiful Azam flew for Bangladesh, Jordan, Iraq and Pakistan Air Forces at war, and destroyed fighter planes of India and Israel Air Forces. As of 2012, he held the record for shooting down more Israeli aircraft than any other, total 3. In 2001, a non-profit and private organization named the Gathering of Eagles Foundation rewarded him as one of the Living Eagles at Gathering of Eagles program. He was also awarded with the Setra-e-Zurat by Pakistan, Hussam-e-Istiqlal by Jordan and North-e-Shujaa by Iraq. Azam passed away on 14 June 2020 at a combined military hospital in Dhaka. He was a gem for our country, but it is a matter of sorrow that many of our younger generation don't even know about him. We feel ashamed for it. May his soul rest in peace.
That's it for this video. If you enjoyed the video, then drop a like and subscribe for more top 10 list. And as always, have a good day, and we will see you in the next video.